Waves be.
Ho, 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 and happy holidays, Indian at home. Welcome to Braves Beat. I'm CJ Allen.
And I'm Alex Foster. We have lots of good tidings to bring you today, so let's get started.
This past weekend, one of our very own Aqua Braves, David Tripathy, brought home two gold medals in the Special Olympics. His events included the 50 butterfly and the 100 freestyle. Congratulations, David, and good luck to you and the rest of the Aqua Braves this season.
We all know about Christmas and Hanukkah, but how much do we really know about Kwanzaa? Here's Josh Obermeyer with a special investigative report to uncover the mystery of Kwanzaa.
So, what is Kwanzaa? What is Kwanzaa?
Oh, Kwanzaa. Of course I know what Kwanzaa is. It's an Egyptian dish, generally high in protein, a good grain.
Kwanzaa is like...
What is Kwanzaa?
Kwanzaa is a Swahili term that you utter when you get a really bad Christmas present and you don't know what else to say.
So what is Kwanzaa exactly? Kwanzaa is a week-long celebration held in the United States and also celebrated in the Western Africa diasporan nation. It's held from December 26th to January 1st. Ironically, this holiday was made in 1965 by Maulana Karenga. So by saying it's a made-up holiday, you would be correct. However, it is important to remember that not all holidays are meant to celebrate a religious event, but rather bring people together in peace and unison. The true spirit of a holiday is to bring those who would otherwise be separated together. So maybe Kwanzaa is made up, but it still brings communities and people together. And in that sense, it is a true holiday.
Thanks, Josh, very insightful. Today after school, there will be a pop-up shop outside of the auditorium featuring Indian Hill students' very own companies and their clothing and accessories. These include Coastal Reef Apparel, Fox and Hound bow ties, Project Apparent Jewelry, and After Prom Bake Sale goodies. With Christmas in less than 2 weeks away, here's Bridget Thibodeau with some impromptu interviews to see what Christmas has in store for the student body.
Who will you be kissing underneath the mistletoe this year?
Katy Perry.
Justin Bieber.
Probably my husband or my son.
Michael Hamilton. So, five words to describe Christmas.
Katy freaking Perry. Yeah, buddy.
Green.
Presents.
Skyline. Gingerbread.
Fruitcakes.
No school. Sleep in awesome.
Colin, football, chicken, presents, oxygen.
Michael, Hamilton, Dennis, Hamilton, Hamill.
What do you want for Christmas?
Yeah, Katy Perry.
World peace.
Colin Shaw under my tree.
Michael Hamilton.
Evan Pugh has this jacket that I want, that I asked my mom to get from Nordstrom's. It's like green. That's what I want for Christmas.
Okay.
Yeah, that boy is stylish. Yeah.
He is really stylish.
He's got swag.
Lots of swag.
Yep. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Oi!
Thanks, Bridget. Dr. Shelton really should have performed that song in the talent show yesterday.
Couldn't agree more, Alex. Couldn't agree more. Now let's check out some social media.
Congratulations to Brooks Renfro on getting into college. He may not have gotten a full ride, but he got a couple of tires. It's not even funny. Seriously.
Instagram is a great hub to showcase our hobbies, passions, and pictures of a particular subject. In the Instagram account Meaty Moments, meals that include a healthy, delicious amount of meat that would make Jeff Ruby proud are featured on a daily basis. Check it out to see some hashtag InstaMeaty photos that sometimes feature Indian Hill students.
Before we go, we'd like to remind you to like our Braves Beat Facebook page, follow us on Twitter, subscribe to us on YouTube, and email us with any school updates.
Big basketball game tonight against Marymount at home. Be sure to wear your beautiful holiday sweaters.
Like our wonderful sweaters.
Have a wonderful holiday break, Braves. And good luck on your exams next week. We'll see you next year.
And as always, stay jolly, Indian Hill.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
We have lots of good tidings to bring to you today, so let's get started.
Well, that's not set up.
My sister said that when they played the episode, someone goes, oh, not her again.
Bring back the black kid.
Nope.
That's what they said, nope. Probably.
Do it. No, put him in your mug. Put him in your mug. That's not going to stay.
Put him in there.
That's funny. Do an elf character voice.
No, that would be you.
Ooh, that looks funny.
I'm sorry, that's my face. In other news, the apocalypse is starting. Why is it?
Don't talk about that. I hate when people talk about negative things.
You're singing
it. Our very own Aqua Braves, David Tripathy, okay. Our home two gold medals.